Hey guys, good night. Welcome back to the stream. Give me a few minutes doing my social media usual, then I will be on in a few. Be right back.
First, I am hungry, and as you can see, kind of half asleep. So let's get the day started with breakfast. So let's go.
Hi, Dantra. You want extra fingers? No, please don't do that. I'm trying to be a professional right now.
The beauty of omelets is that it don't have to look perfect. Just have to taste good. All right, so it looks like our first one is finished. I don't know what people want to do with their omelets. So just rest it here. Now, whatever you want to do with it, that's on you.
Hell's Kitchen at your service. You can't begin now. Most of Hell's Kitchen over there. All right. Thank you for breakfast.
No problem. Eggs are my thing, kind of.
Even though we helped.
Yeah, ma'am.
What's good? Much blessing.
Yeah.
You know, these eggs are not pretty, but they taste nice.
That's what's important. That's what's important. That's what's important.
How many points is the actual points to win for Pokemon Go? As in, just as much as other
the
teams.
Most points.
Just that alone?
Yeah. I've seen people win from 100 to freaking 1,000. I'm like,
yeah,
that's
and
just
got like 315 on one of our first matches
yesterday.
Yeah.
I know they got 300 before.
Yeah. No, it was like in the hundreds. Remember that one that we clutched?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That was a very good
one. I'm getting
so
emotional right
now.
Apple didn't get anything yesterday. But it's okay. It's your first time. It's your first time. It's okay.
Don't worry about it.
And there's tonight again. So
but you're basically scoring points for your team. So everybody's points put together will determine which team won.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
And the more you destroy some, basically destroying the gold thing then.
Yeah.
What I've seen.
Mm.
And that's some petty stuff I've seen in the game. You know, Zapdos, the thing in the middle? I've seen teams, like the other team, work. I'm gonna thing reach half to a little bit soon.
They just snipe it, don't
they? Just a bro!
Yeah!
Them just snipe
it. You're dead.
Like, we checked out a new game called Pokemon Unite, and that's just like a total team co-op experience, and even though we're all noobs, we're all having a really good time playing together. So yeah, today we're gonna be definitely checking out the pool again, but we're gonna do some Just Dance and some 1-2 switch, and then we're gonna go into some active as well, active gaming, and we're gonna go back to the hot tub to chat with some friends, hang out together, and we're also gonna run into some Bed Lounge again. And I'm just overall excited to see what today is going to be like for the last day in our 3-day retreat.
I personally love being at these retreats because if you have followed me long enough, you know that we do our Bed Lounge Gaming All-Star streams, and due to what's happening in the world right now, we can't really do that anymore. So it's nice to have all the Valkyries together and get to have fun with each other again. So I really love that. And I'm really happy that Rhea got a chance to spend some time with us to see what it's like, get the full Valkyrie experience thanks to the Long Island Gaming League. So this is basically her prize, because apart from winning cash prizes, she gets a 3-day getaway with us. And she gets to see all of the streams behind the scenes, all the madness that happens, and I hope she had fun. We have a packed day today, and I hope you guys enjoy the content as well.
Being with the Valkyries for the past 2 days has been interesting, been fun. I've learned new games, and of course I'm here with my girls playing co-op games, which is, as I said, always fun.
I'm here with the Valkyries at our 3-day retreat. Unfortunately, I wasn't here for the first 2 days, but I'm here for the final day and I'm so excited.
We did breakfast just earlier, just in case you missed that 411. And, might I mention, I'm the best cook. Don't tell anybody.
One more thing, I heard Apple talking some smack about cooking. That's hard to say. I cook breakfast. I can take you around the world with eggs, okay? Give me eggs and you will never starve again. I just want to put that out there. And my chicken is bomb. Apple,
I'm going to have this talk with Apple when I finish.
So I'm 2 days late. I'm here on the last day, but better late than ever. I'm looking forward to my favorite part of streaming with the Valkyries, which is bed lounge gaming. And it's going to be really exciting given that we have two new persons. I've never done a stream with them. That's Sai and, well, I wouldn't say Rhea is a part of the team yet, but she's a prize winner. So it's going to be really cool gaming with her too. Look out for me on the Ring Fit section. So that will be my first feature on the Ring Fit actually. I do like to exercise, so let's see how that goes.
So this is Ring Fit. It's an exercise RPG. And to use the game, you have to exercise to do everything. So as you know, we use a Switch, and the Switch tracks your movement like the Wii. So we have the leg strap here. You put it on your left and right. My left thigh, right here. Tight enough, don't give yourself a low circulation. And this traps your strength.
Okay, let's see how this goes.
Okay.
It's almost like a jerky.
Can you hear me?
I am a gym.
This is it.
You're low on the video. You know.
Okay, then.
It's pool time. Let's get soaking wet.
Yay!
Can you guys hear me now? Please tell me you guys can hear me now. You good? Okay. All right. So y'all missed everything I just said. So I was just talking to nothing. Got it. Great. As I was saying before I was rudely muted, I had a pretty long day today, so that's why you're probably going to see me yawning a lot. Shit, I'm trying to run away from the 10 p.m. streaming, But it's like no matter what I do, I always find myself streaming at this time. I literally been ready since like after 8, saying yeah, I'ma stream like 9. 9 turned into 9:30. 9:30 turned into 10. So I don't know what to tell y'all. So all I can do is try for tomorrow. Oh my God. Hi, Kisan. What is that? BRB, okay. I hope somebody find their satchel, because God know I cannot. Oh, my eyes is just freaking watering. Sorry. Okay. So I said in the game that I wanted to go through the thing. And before I get into it, let's run through my day. Because y'all couldn't hear shit the first time. So I woke up very early. I'm up from 6 because I had to, you know, get my brothers ready for school and whatnot. So I did that, and then after doing my house chores and whatnot, I had to go over to the lab, do an experiment. I have one more experiment to do, and then that's it for a while because he'll be leaving soon. So this week is literally just work week, just get all the content out before he leaves. That's possibly why I'm tired as shit, but I still here with y'all, and if you help me keep me awake, I hope to go up to 12:30. That's my time. But I really want to start streaming earlier. I keep saying this, but it's like life just keeps saying no. And I don't know. So, yeah, that's my life right now. But I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys are okay and everything. Like up the stream on your way in here, you know. Subscribe if you're new. Here we go already. Remember, we have our pool party to go to, hosted by Anime Yado on Saturday, and it will be streamed around 10 11 ish. That's the time of the stream, my time. So anytime you see me live on Saturday, that is where the pool party is going to be streamed at. For the people who could not make it, could not get the tickets, they'll be watching it there. We're gonna be having our Just Dance tournament there. We're gonna be having Kaija Switch. What that is exactly? Y'all know the anime Kaija when they bump the tits on us. We're gonna involve the Nintendo Switch in it. Wanna know how? Make sure you watch the stream on Saturday. But yeah, that is the pre for the week. I going to go back to the camp here and start the game properly. I wanted to play COD, but honestly, all my brain set right now is just better that I relax and with some Pokemon. So, let's go. Genova, hey. Greetings, Jason. I want to sleep on the morning. Let's stick to this. How you doing, Jay? we have a next outfit here I want to show y'all. Everyday kimono, no. Fancy kimono, yes. Fancy bottoms, yes. This is the outfit. I see you're as tired as I am. Well, literally ride out the whole day, no sleep life. What's about to jump on card? Well, tomorrow I'll be playing Call of Duty. Sure as shit can't be tonight, because all my brain sets right now, nah. But definitely tomorrow. This can be moved as well. I'm gonna need that eventually. What's this? Oh. Oh. What the hell is this? I'll go all at once. Let's sort. Damn, I need more space. No problem. Yeah, make sure that you watch the stream on Saturday. That's Anime Yado's pool party. Gonna see the Valkyries there partying it up. Some Just Dance tournaments as well. And a whole heap of things. This can put back, right? Put back. Do I have enough space now? Postal. Okay. What time? It's around 10. So I'll start the stream when I'm there. So 12. I'll start the stream around 12. And yeah, so make sure you're schedule free at that time. The events run from 10 to 6. That's the time we'll be on around 12. Now I can go into the story. Yay! So, this is where I'm supposed to go. Lilijan, Lady of the Ridge. Strange Lightning. Oh no. So we're at the Bravo Arena. This is Bravo Arena. Oh, it's up there. Okay, we got to go. I'll be at work at that time, but maybe I'll catch you on my lunch break. Okay. They have, I'm hearing of a summer event. I'm not sure when, not sure what it is, but if you miss this one, which you seem to miss this one, you get to plan for the next one. Let's go. Alright, so let's have my horsey. No, horse, it's my goat. Look at him. So cute. Need more Pokeballs though. Alright, so where are we going now? We are here. The aim is to go up here. Is there a bridge? Is there a bridge? Oh yes, there's a bridge, a little bridge. Am I near that bridge? Oh yes, I am. Okay. horrible at reading maps, so bear with me. Alright, watch it. Ooh. Made it. Okay. So we are supposed to go up here. Deerbro horse. It's all sort of things. Is yeah, right. It's so many things. Ooh. How am I gonna get up there? God, this look mountainous right now. So what the shit am I get? Am I going the right direction? Okay, I could be going the right direction. Why it's so goddamn foggy? That's where I came from. That's where I came from, though. The only opening in this bitch. Wait, what? I don't do nothing. What it is? That's bogusness. I have to get to that freaking place. How in the hell am I gonna get there? And that look mountainous as shit, and I can't climb, so you will find out. It's not a deer, it's a goat horse. It's a goat horse. Can I step on nothing? Absolutely not. Why would they give me that? That's too easy. Bumble clock going the opposite direction. What if I turned around? Let's turn around. That's what I'm doing, turning around. I'm going sideways. I need to go up. Are there more steps here? What? Hold on. They're turning around. It's a goddamn mountainous. That one, I know. Ooh, what's this? Hold on. Oh, fuck. No. Stop. What's that? Oh! I could use that. So, I am... It was blinking. Where is it? Oh, it's over there. I don't want no sprawl smoke. Ooh, new Pokemon. Hold on. That a tree guy? Fuck. He saw me. Don't know who saw me. I'll come back for y'all. And I'm almost there. any other new Pokemon around these parts? Bitch! I see you, you cunt! Come here! You know how long I look for this shit? A fluffy goat horse. May I tell you? I don't want to kill it, I want to capture it. One second, guys. Your mom's. I don't want to kill it. Mom pies in your mouth, bitch. It has no effect. You whore. Wait, what? That, okay. Don't die, don't die? Okay. How much you... Okay. Let me switch. It's a goat. It's a goat! It's a ram goat. I don't want to kill you. I need to capture you. Hold on, this said okay. Let's try. It's Africa. There we go. You know how long I'm looking for her? And it's sunny now. It's no longer cloudy. That's awesome. But I do have to be somewhere, so let's we're almost there actually. Oh, I need this. I ain't trying to find that. Was one more? What is it? I don't want to fight you, girl, but I don't want to fight you. Gotta go. I caught multiple. That should count for something. I'm poisoned. I don't want to be poisoned. I'm almost there. You, the shit. I take it means you're ready. Am I? Hold on a bit. Hold on a wee bit. Let me get into my bag and heal up my Pokemon. I don't want to walk into problem. You know, so I should be able, they should have me. It's a pity I can't change up Pokemon from right here. It's some bullshit. But forget. Lily, Lady Lilligant's a sight to see. Oh God. She remind me of that the turnip person who sells turnip in Animal Crossing. I don't know. There's a leaf on her head. What are we doing? Opening through what? Okay. I'm afraid. This big ass shit gonna come look at me now. What the hell? What in the Tinkerbell? Okay. I'm gonna need my feather ball for you. The fuck? What am I supposed to do here now? Kill it? Oh, it's the same thing. I remember this. Okay. What? That's not fair. I didn't get a chance. I cannot wait. I'm trying to time attacks. Oh, bitch, you did it 3 times. Okay. Sending a Pokemon? How? Oh. 27. Right now, send. What the fuck? Shit, kill her now. Did I? I did. Of course, more freaking restart. Yeah, restart. I ain't taking that.
Oh no.
That didn't fucking help. We should do it 4 times. Okay, that's not right. Attack, I like that. I'm poisoned down. Who else can I fight with? Water is weak to grass. I don't have another water one though. Or do I? Nope, no I don't. It's only water that I have. Sucks dick. Not very effective. Oh, come on. Soon dead though. Super effective. Okay, we'll keep you in mind. Super effective. Oh, we can use you. Or you. Okay, hold up. Let's go with. Yeah, you got more effective moves. I'm thinking to use this guy because him have 2 super effective moves and she does have 1. So I'm gonna go with him. Her. It. The fuck?
But you're so cute. All right. Okay. I got that. I have several of those. Y'all have to tell me what that means. Didn't just save Gulligan's, you saved Arizo as well. I appreciate it. No problem. First Ursaluna and now Gulligan's. You're amazing, you know that. So thank you. I'm so happy she's back to her graceful self. Couldn't I capture her? I wish I could capture her. You still owe someone the apology. Who? Don't worry about it. Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay. Our lives touch other lives to create something anew and alive. Nice. Can I go home now? Okay. I really like this game. It's really fun. Like someone was saying, talking about Pokemon Sword and Shield. Can somebody tell me what that one's about? That one I know nothing of. Kisan, Robin, what is Pokemon Sword and Shield? I knew you were trying to do what you thought was right, and I approve of that. No one do without keeping things from me. Agreed? Yes, girl. You could have died. Anything else happens to Lilligant, I need you ready to protect her like the warden you are. Can we do a camp here? The plates are a part of Arceus' power. Arceus, oh god. They can make Arceus any element type. Oh, word. Okay. Something tells me helping you folks out will help me do that. I'm looking forward to it. So am I, dude. I think I'll stay and talk to Lilligan for a while. Okay. Talk to your friend, Goody. She's tall. Okay, why is she apologizing to something that can't speak? That's all it says. Can she speak Pokemon? You won't get a reply from her. Oh boy. Report to Commander Kamado that you have accomplished your mission. But we can't do a BS right here, so no. That's some bullshit. Pokemon can understand people, but can people understand Pokemon? You know, oh, I understand the goat, because the goat look at me, say, mm-hmm, and then lady give me a flute so I can ride goat. So, that is the understanding I got from that goat. I don't know him actual name, so please don't judge me. Yes, I have Volo. We still don't know what's causing the lightning that frenzies these Pokemon. But you just go on rescuing them without even a hint of trepidation. The fuck does that word mean? Trepidation. I have to learn that. Trepidation. Fear. Can I just say fear, my you? Trepidation? Fear. Four letter word. Kimbrough, I am great. How are you doing? Low-key tired, but still great. People can understand Pokemon to an extent. Like when the goat give me the thing in the thing, and I understand, say, oh, goat say, must ride it. That's my understanding of the goat. Goat did not say, hi, Sash, how you doing? Then we'll get it from the goat. Hi, Konai, how you doing? Greetings, love. Running in the background, thank you. Like how you understand your dog. You're always tired because I'm always working. Always up, always working. My dog. Alright, we can't do that one day. I do understand my dog. I'm not going to complain about that. But still, my lady, they're going to communicate with the girl. With the girl. She don't understand her. Lily. Who speaks that? What English pronunciation word can you get from that? Nothing. Hair looking fresh. Thank you. I did my life hack, you know? And I had to go my way in today, so it has to be fresh. All right, now I'm just playing some Pokemon and chilling with the folks. I will. You realize his mouth keeps moving even though nothing now come out? Okay, but I did not press the button still. Alright, sir. Let's stay in touch, friend. Sell me more ball deals. You know what I mean? You send me like 30 balls. He sells me 30 plus Pokeballs. Yeah, that doesn't sound no way. Pokeballs. So I can like have more. That's how I can even fucking afford the great balls. I'm gonna change these names, man. Shit. Oh my god. Alright, let's continue. I feel like I'm going on a slippery slope talking about balls. My name report no poke. I caught two? Lie. Oh yeah, I did. Now, about that quest. It's not sus, Kwan. You don't know what you're talking about. Look here. You just always come in at the worst time. You notice? You're coming at the most questionable time to come questionable me. Look here. I am a good person. I don't appreciate your tone. Okay, so some people understand Pokemon like Dr. Doolittle. But Dr. Doolittle different. He understand every animal in existence because it's just that. So, I will never understand this. Maybe I need to watch more Pokemon movies or the whole show overall because I can't understand that. Let me just sit and talk to Lilligant real quick. About what? Tweet, tweet. Cluck, cluck. Tweet, tweet, cluck, cluck. Hi. Three different language that. Kisan Domamucho. Oh, wow. Thank you, Biggie. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Okay. Let's continue, shall we? The power of love or friendship or whatever. I know, right? This was the power of friendship. The power of friendship knows no language. See that? Can I just end with that? And I would have just gotten it. Yeah. Same way, so. Good person. I can remember a tweet you made some time ago. Whatever tweet I made does not does not go against me being a good person. What was that D word I was looking for? Okay, that D word, the gun. But yeah, it does not say anything. Okay, I'm still a good person. Freak off. Phone her by the scent of my mochi. Did you? I want to try mochi. I want to try it. Wait, no, that's different. That's dango. That's monster hunter. I want to try it. Dango. That's what I want to try. It looks so powdery and fruity and nice and round. It look like fruit jello, but it's not jello. It's actual fruit into like a ball. It looked damn good. That's all I'm gonna say. That's all I'm gonna say. It's not described, Piccolo. I wasn't looking for that's not the word. That's not disclosed, no. Y'all gonna make me stop the stream and just find. Dig up my whole mind for that D word there. Oh my god. What's a D word for go against? Does not this. Y'all go mad me. I'm not gonna mad me. I'm not gonna make you mad me. No. Let's go back to the Pokemon. Depict. My fucking phone. Alright, let me see if that's the word I'm looking for. Depict. I want a definition of that word. Yes. Thank you. Depict. It does not depict me not being a good person. Thank you, Piccolo. See it there? Write this one. When you have my level of skill, your handiwork can be recognized from a mile away. Alright, goody. Deceive is not the word. That's not the word I'm looking for. Deceive is not the word. He got it. Depict. Why are we tracking it, sir? You might already see it. Say it with your chest. I already saw it, fam. Bring it back. Can you bring back a retracted statement? Comment on YouTube? I don't know. But first, don't you owe? Yes, I owe him. Let's go to Commander Dude. And Commander Guy is upstairs. Why is Quan laughing? Look here, sir. Y'all laugh too much. That stream is not supposed to be a funny stream, okay? Damn it, shit. You, yes, sir. Hello, I did your thing. I did what you asked. What do I win? A point to our friendship. Thanks. So you successfully calmed the Ligan. Yes, I did. Why can't I catch her? For all these boss Pokemon, can I catch them? Eventually? I would love to. Seeing that there are like 200 and odd Pokemon in this game to catch. I want to catch her and see what I can do with her. There may well be times when the Galaxy team will be forced to fight against Pokemon. But it is all for the sake of creating a new home for ourselves. free from war and strife. All right, sir. A stranger, me, falls into our world from a rift in space-time. Mm-hmm. Okay. Can go back and catch them? Oh, word? When I'm powerful enough. What I'm doing now is trying to level up the other Pokemon that I have. So I try to catch one of each type and level them up. Because God knows what I will need when I meet this Arceus person. I did that. Please, motherfucker. Oh God, what next? What next? Who wants to put our sky next? Can't do no more sky business, you know? There you go, piping hot potato mochi fresh from the store. I want to try that. It looks so good. It looks like fritters. Potato fritters. It look nice. It's putting it off with a good night's sleep. Truly, who could ask for anything more? Poor Ray, him just weak. Let's pray for him. Flashing recipe. Scatterbangs, what's that? Trust in yourself and you will find your way. Okay. I will complete that Pokédex because I completed Minecraft Dungeons. I know I completed Diablo, so I want to complete this too. Oh, they're eating. Okay. The next day, oh Lord. Jake, come back to Twitch. Aww. I wish we could. But the racist falsely reported us. So our Twitch is permabanned. Luckily, we have our friends over at Valkyrie Fans who take our content and rebroadcast it to y'all on Twitch. So we're there, but we're really not there. Thanks to those guys. If you want to catch our past streams on Twitch, check out Valkyrie Fans 876. You'll never guess what. Before you tell me what, I actually need to go and pee. Yeah. I'm gonna step away in the bathroom real quick and I will be right back. So, voilà. So all that time you didn't hear nothing I was saying, huh? Nice. Real nice. Don't ask me what I just said because I can't remember. But what I was saying before though was I wish that this game they could put like all the Pokemon in it, because it's an open world thing, and you know like Genshin Impact you have like shit coming in. They could add that, so I don't know why they just blow out that. Hi Storm Rains, what's up? Don't laugh, man. But is that a sound idea? And how much Pokemon is in existence? No, over like 1,000? I'm guessing 1,000 or more than 1,000. So they should like drop them in here, man. Because when I'm done, when I find Arceus or whatever, I don't want to like just, okay, game done. I want to keep playing it because it's fucking fun. Not much, just getting ready to without. Not a typo. Fix up your typo, sir, and then I say it again. When we of the Galaxy team first arrived in this land, we came ashore on Prelude 3. It's close to 1,000, like 900 something. Oh, okay. So why couldn't they put that in this game then? That'll be, can you imagine? That'll be very nice. That'll be a solid game right there. I don't want to just stop playing it, because it's nice. Oh, workout, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna get back on that myself. Like, my week of hell happened, so I'm getting over it. So as it finish, I'm just back on my bullshit. You heard that the Hisui region is inhabited by many powerful and frightening Pokemon. But we've also heard the Galaxy team knows a great deal about Pokemon and uses their mysterious powers to help Jubilife Village grow. Yup, that's what's happening. And the reason such tales have reached your ears is largely thanks to Empress Nile here.
Hi.
One of our Survey Corps recruits. You have nice size though, but I feel you. It's not for really that, you know. It's more for maintenance. Because I like to eat a lot of sweets. So the amount of sweets that I eat, if I don't work out, it will just show. And I don't want it to. I would like to eat my sweets guilt-free. So, I work out twice as much as I would like to eat sweets. That's how I get by. There's always post-game stuff in Pokemon games. So like after I catch Mr. Arceus now, there will be more to do? I fucking hope so. Okay, we got some new people living with us, that's nice. Is that why you wanted me here, sir? Expand the ears and operate slave safely. Okay. Okay. You truly do love Pokemon, don't you? Them can go on. Them is nice folk.
Duh.
Right, I understand. Me too, it's more for just regulating good lifestyle. Yeah, which is why sometimes I encourage people to do fruit fasts. It's like fasting, but you only eat fruits for a whole day. That is very nice, especially when it's mango season and watermelon season. Oh God, oh God, some watermelon, honey. Watermelon, honey, mango. And next fruit out, banana and Jamaican apple, the almost black looking Jamaican apple. Oh my God, that fruit bowl is nice. They recently released a free DLC update for extra post game stuff. You'll see it after you beat the game. But damn, how long are they gonna take though? Pokemon have done grave injury to many of our fellows in the galaxy team. I see. And yet you still find love for these creatures in your heart. Because I love animals. I legit got this tattoo because I like animals. Like, animals are my heart and soul. Cats, dogs, pigs, rabbits, birds, like all that shit. Remember this though, Pokemon are terrifying creatures. Oh fuck. It is imperative that we study them and learn all that we can about them, whether we wish to live alongside them or not. And be warned, as the leader of the galaxy team, I'm prepared to make harsh decisions in order to protect Jubilife Village. What that means, sir? It means you can kill somebody? What you telling me that for? But just say, look, a Pokemon friend. But just say, ever, I know you're picking up all harsh decisions. That shouldn't have anything to do with me, sir. What? Good fresh fruit. Love it. That's about it. Good, right? With some water. Or fruit juice? Oh my God! Yes. Irida from the Pearls Clan is here. How wanna walk so far so fast? As for me, you should see for yourself how Jubilife Village is changing, thanks to the Survey Corps' efforts. Then you'll come to my office. Next mission, god damn it. Let's go to the Galaxy Hall. This lady, I don't like her because she's mean. For no ass reason either. I don't know what this is. I don't know her yet. Oh, Evie! Hi girl, how you doing? Anyways. Will I eventually go into all of these rooms? Pokemon are terrifying creatures, theme of the entire game. Bumbo. That's nice. Your next orders are to begin the survey of the Cobalt Coastlands. I will let you know in advance, there are no Pokemon Nobles in the Cobalt Coastlands. Yes, explain please. We did have a lord in the coastlands until a few years ago. A tragedy took him from us. Oh, he did? I bet. We have had reports of people seeing strange shadowy figures on the island the lord used to call his home. Attacked by a ghost. Fire Spit Island. Bumba. I am nowhere near ready for that, sir. Christ. I'm afraid. Okay. The Lordless Island. I can get to that eventually. Oh, it's pretty? Okay. It is very much bewildering. No. But here this man has come taught me up now. Empress Lan is a talented and hardworking member. Yeah man, cause me quelled two Pokemon for you, your backside. You're welcome. You're getting paid for these things. But it's alright. I do it cause I like y'all. Shit. One sec. I feel my face cracking, so let me just put on some oil real quick. Yeah, around here, I don't like when my face feels too dry. Okay. Hold on. Put it under here. And you just mush the face. Gotta do it all in there and mush the face. Olive oil, by the way. Very good stuff. Really, since I was wearing makeup today, makeup have a way of drying out the face. So I just reapply some moisture, you know? Alright. I can feel my face again. Let's go, guys. Okay, let's go. It's further afield than the Crimson Mirrorland, much farther, and the path is long and charmed. But I have a goat! Have a goat. We'll be forgetting that I have a goat. Before I head there though, let me just help a few people with their requests and stuff. Hold up. What was that one quest about? Completed Pokédex entry? Hold on, let me catch. One second. There. I have to go back to that place again. Where did I go to find her? But you know, say it wasn't even. I was supposed to catch Cherim. That was the thing. But I don't have Cherim yet. Yeah, I ain't get them yet. Let's go. What the fuck? Find the Pokemon covered in herbs shaped like blue vines and catch one to show Bumbleclaw. Which Pokemon that? Where? Where are the downstairs at? Cosmonice? Wait, where is the downstairs? I would like to leave. Kisan, where is this Pokemon? Who is this Pokemon with the blue whatever? If it isn't Empress Nile, who the fuck is you calling my government? I remember you. Who the fuck? What the hell's going on over there? Okay. Damn, pebbles. Thank you. We already have something like that. What I need is to craft. Hold on. We need. I could always use a lot more Pokeballs, you know. You're looking for it? Okay. Cause it just to look for it. I'm like, well, look where? You can tutor Onyx? Blood clot, a lot of money. It's a whole lot of money in the Congo. I ain't got $2,000. Let's do that one. Nah, that's what I want. That's it. I'd look myself, but someone has my phone. So, when you know, let me know. I want to do a request, though. Oh god. I just spent pop pods. Where the hell do you get pop pods from? Where to get pop pods? Beach. Oh wow, I'm supposed to. All right, let's go on this. Fuck ass. I don't want to go on this mission yet though. No, you, I'm not go to you. I'm gonna feel like you gotta send me somewhere otherworldly, you know. Yeah, stuff. What about you? They couldn't sell pop pods. That helped a lot. Don't chat too much, man. Come here. Oh. Forget. I hope it's giving away money, because it's what I want right now. Practice field? Okay, let's go. You, Rasid, come here. Wait a minute. Yes. What the fuck? Hold on. Hold the fuck on. What are the rules here? Okay. My aiming skills is not so righteous. Broke it. Okay. Yay. One sec. We get food. I did all that for 4 balls of mud. Maybe some extra Pokeballs? No? Mud? Alright. Oh! Thank you! Shit. Alright, let's go back to the front gate. Yes, I wish to head there. When are they gonna give me flying Pokemon? Why are there 2 horns sticking out of the sea? That don't look right. I'm into a new place though. Growth. Flying types? I would love to see a flying Pokemon! Firespit Island is an offshore volcano. You'll need to cross the sea to reach it. Damn. That sounds so pretty. What that mean though? The It feels as if it tones Carrie to the very end of space. Battling me? Why? Okay. Bitch, no one called you. Evie, stay away there. Why is that 2-1 thing? That's not right. Mama Claude. Hold on. I can't. No, then I wanted to. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. Nah. I'm not running. Oh, bitch. I hate you. Hello. Guys, this is Evie. Say hello. Hello. Should I sit right here? Put her right here so she can watch show. What is this? Yes, let's use the ponita. What your cousin do me? I'm sorry, girl, but I'm gonna kill your cousin. She moved too bad. What is Ember? Flame wheel. You feel better after killing, like, Team Pokemon is okay. Yes, heal them because you did a lot of damage to them. Thank you. Be frank about what? I can't afford to look weak in front of the Diamond Clan's leader or your commander. But in truth, I sometimes wonder how I've ended up with the burdens I bear. Aww. Poor thing. A lovely woman named Paulina. Hi. But she tends no lord nor lady. Oh God, not with the favors. Fine. Hold up there, new Pokemon to catch. Hold on. That portable, hi, Glammeow. It's a puss. Oh God, that's so cute. How you doing, portable? Oh yeah, apparently there's a lot of them down here. Like where I'm at. So I'm just gonna catch a good number of them, you know? And see what else is up here I haven't caught yet. Pretty good. Same. A bit tired, but I'm here. Oh bitch. I need more of that smoke stuff. Don't see me. Hey. What else is here to catch? I don't want to fight you. Inobi, go. Oh no, don't go that hard. Okay, hold on. Hey, got it. Whitney? Skorupi? Oh, hello there. That look alpha-ish and I don't want to bother that guy. So I'm gonna take my little goat and be up on my merry little way. What caught me? Who saw me? Your mother. Angela? I do not want to fight y'all. What a bumba trying to keep on here. Okay, I'm on the right track. Let's go. I already caught you, ma'am. I don't need you, like, right now. As for this Pokemon with the blue vine attached to it, what the hell is that? Ooh, fuck. Vulpix, that looks nice. Hey. Oh, you're asleep. That's so cute. Let's take you to. Oh, bitch. Run away. What the hell? That puss is on crack. That alpha puss does not look friendly. I'm not gonna touch it. Is a dog, lion, tiger? A lion, dog, tiger. Bear with me. The fuck is that? Who are you? Oh, hello, ma'am. That child, lady. Okay. Isn't that puppy you? Which one of these grow lies would you say the previous lord's child? The big one? Okay then. Why does Pokemon still not have voice acting? I don't know. Ew, don't eat that. Don't eat that. I guess. Basque Legion. That sounds like something very scary with wings. Now, how is she not gonna get there? There's more lightning. Oh God. Okay. A false image of it? Why does that sound so familiar? Lives on Ipom Hill. Oh gosh. Kuma, is this this Pokemon game? I'm actually not the best person to ask about that, because this is my third Pokemon game, and they're all pretty good to me. So I would ask a Pokemon veteran. I honestly prefer the new age stuff, cause it's easier to understand. Like, I'd have to like go back in time like 10 plus years to like see what it was like then. But the new age stuff is kind of easier to understand for me. Find this fucker halfway across the seas. How are we gonna do that? Oh, we don't have to. Let's go back down there. Okay, who's this? Let's go help some people retrieve their satchels and be upon our merry ways. Are we close yet? No. Your mother. I don't want to fight you. Why these people think I come to fight them? I don't. Come on, nice, you know. Cause I'm nice, and so let me help this person retrieve their shit. And we're close. Why don't you go and look for your parents? It should be. Found it. Now, as I were doing, let's go back to the camp. I'm being targeted. Fuck. Gotta go. No. But where's so much? We got to go. Hey, ho, we got to go. A new Pokemon? Oh shit. Can I stop to get him? What is this? Sphere. It's a sphere seal. That's so cute. Okay, that's all. What the? Oh, what the Sparky doing on it over here? Okay. Do you do dance games, right? Yep. Would you like it if you had to dance to a rhythm to catch a Pokemon? That sounds interesting. Cool, I respect that. What are your top three favorite Pokemon? Well, I like Serena. Who else? Decidueye. And Decidueye, Serena. Damn, do I have a next one? And Talonflame. Those are my three favorite Pokemon. Oh, we're close to Ipom here. And we're also close to this guy's. This guy's satchel. Can we retrieve it before we do anything? Where is this dude's satchel at? I'm looking for a missing satchel. No? The moms. I am looking for people I'm such, and I don't want to fight with y'all. Be so far. Oh, would it? So it's on the beach. It's somewhere around here. So where the blow up? That doesn't make no sense. So you don't spot me and try to blood clot kill me. That was a friggin' bust. Oh, I found one. Yum. Sir, let me just put this first. I did not come to fight, you know. I did not come to fight. What? I dodged that. That's stupid. Did you kill my anal bead? Fuck you. I'm tired of seeing not very effective. Let's roll with this one. Oh. And I'm gonna just kill you, right? Bye. Bitch. Now, on to find this person's satchel, which is supposed to be at the edge of the people in place. Is this it? Found it. Okay, back to our business now. Hi Shane, my day was productive. Did a shoot, did my chores, my brothers are okay, so now I am here with y'all. So my day was pretty okay. How is your day? Okay. And four plates, yup. I've been wondering. Okay. Look here, don't tell me about the plates yet. Shit. Okay. Wow. He just don't want me to get hurt because he don't want his. Wow. Protecting one's interest, I see. Nothing wrong with that at all. Hold on, bitch. This tree is shaking. Not this again. They'll still die anyway, man. Well, my day was way good. I finally have a day off of work today. Oh, congrats! Congratulations. Well, I hear chilling. Just trying to get this Pokemon thing going. Yes, you do have visitors. Open up. Oh, it's a dude. Hi, dude. East Khan of the Diamond Clan. Hi. Yeah. Hi. Yes. So, Muscle Legion's aid. Uh-oh. Which Pokemon? Deuceclops? I'll do it. One eye can be found among Deadwood Haunt. Looks like a hand on your map. You'll know you're there and they find the wrecked boats. Isn't it nighttime now, though? It is nighttime. So it looks like a hand. Oh. That's what he meant. It do look like a hand. It's fucking scary. But okay. To the hand! Cause I need to catch this flying Pokemon. Can't I climb it? So all the bugger drum I'm supposed to reach. I am not even going to look at you. I can't climb it. Okay. Where I'm at now, I'm supposed to head to the hand. So to the right we go left. Wait. We were just there. So let's go to Deadwood Haunts. The wrecked boats. I see wrecked boats. What the freezing fuck is that? Oh, bitch. I'll take you. Fuck, wish me luck. Oh. That sucks dick. I need to catch him though. This is effective. Let's try this. Oh, we only have 10 of those. I need to keep those. Can I capture you? More on capturing. If I can. Not you, idiot. Immutable. You can't catch him though. Where's the lamb sauce? Hi. The host looks good in those shorts. Thank you. Hope you like them. I might die here. But I don't think it's gonna run away from. Oh, I can catch it. Okay. Hold on. Anybody want to fight you? How are you doing, lamb sauce? Oh, it was burned? Okay. Can I poison him next? No. Oh, it worked. Okay, I still got it. It's not that I did that. No, what next? Why? I obtained it. And where is this guy's home now? Right there? Okay. I don't want no beef with you. Does new Pokemon games kill the ones before? On Switch, it seems like it's the case. Nintendo fan, I don't know, I'll tell you. But what I can say that this one is very nice. I like this idea of Pokemon games. It's very fun to me. Now, how the fuck am I gonna? I have no choice but to go down. Unless I can't jump. No, that too far to jump to. Come down, I'm getting attacked. Yes, I brought it. Where is it? Dusty ass one-eyed Pokemon. Got it. You really brought it? Yes, I did really brought it. Well, what did you guys think I was gonna do? Uh-huh. It looks like a piece of a castle fell out. What the fuck, man? What? You're good? Good to know. Good to know. Basque Legion food. Let's see what it is. Maybe this time I can retrieve Kisan's lost satchel. Go to Ginkgo Landing. Bumbo, you know how far that is? Fine. Man, I'll soon come back for all of y'all. I'll soon come back. Not you though. What the fuck? Shut up, sir. Shut up. I was just waiting. Why are you stammering, sir? Graphics look pretty underwhelming. It works for the type of game it is. It works, and I like it. It looks like Breath of the Wild. That's the kind of graphics it looked like to me. On a day. Is they I think they together, but they both the secret lovers. Now, go on, I not say nothing, go on. Besides, both I and the girl life pups were eager to meet with the great Basque Legion again. Summon him, yes? I have to fight him, do I? I don't want to fight this guy. Graphic. Please, God, don't let me fight this guy. I don't want to fight him. It's a fish! It's a freaking fish! A good straw or a bad straw? Ancient Romeo and Juliet. I'm saying, there's a secret little thing going on here. Does that mean it worked? Oh, I got a fish. I got a fish! I got a fish. I got a fish. I can swim now. Do you want to tell her? Yeah, breed goody. Did y'all do the thing? Is y'all expecting? I mentioned to you before how the previous Lord rescued this girl as pup. During that incident, Iskan and Basque Legion saved my life as well. Aww. Since then, I felt a great deal of affection for Iskan here. I truly adore. Oh, what is mine? But I know there are those who speak ill of me behind my back. Aww. That's so sweet. Okay, so I got my fish and they got their time to do the do. Oh God, not these whores again. Yeah. Hand over your mother. Where's the next one? There was two of them. So you want to steal them? Oh my God. Secret lovers. Yeah. Matt Tellerman, Romeo and Juliet right here. So why did they go steal it? Oh, I'll save him. I'm whoop that bitch's ass. You ever fight before, sir? Huh? Yes, they stole the damn dog. Look at the teeth, them. Let's test him out. That's what they meant. Okay. Now we are trying to head there. Okay, let's go. Adventure! Bitch. Where am I going? The complete different direction. What the fuck is that? Why is it flying? Okay, let's go. Yay! Okay, hold on. Okay, let's keep going this direction. Can't swim now, buddy. Thank you, old woman. Now, your mom's. Where am I going? No other new Pokemon to catch? Did it work? It did not work. These cores. Did I make it? I ain't finding. Is that a? Oh, bitch. This guy is scaredy. So why are you awarding if you're a scaredy cat? I can't understand. Let me just revive my Poke people. I am gonna need that. All I use. Get me some health, which can be the easiest. Let's see what this do. Okay. Wait, let me. Let me make sure I have my Poke People ready. He's a lover, not a fighter, which in this case gets you killed. Matt Telemann is not very conducive to me right now. Fuck it. I really want to catch one of you guys. 32, that's a blood clot. Not a blood clot. Sorry. No, you already saw me. Run away. Oh, there's more than here. Shit. A lot of y'all. Where am I going? Oh, I'm supposed to go over here. And be as hot as balls. He does not want to fight, you stupid shit. Pests. And they're on attack from me, but I'm the pest. Okay. Super effective. Any poison? More on poisoning. That sound bad though. Just stay poison. That's all I'm on. Finish off with this dirty shit. Bitch. Damn in temper tantrum pest. I don't sleep at night, please. I don't know if you're new here. But we don't sleep. Greetings, though. Well, come go to bed. Why you too? Exactly. You're the one who... Final fight again? Come on, bro. Thank you. No, wait, who you? Wait. Oh, fuck. I don't like these freaking battles, my G. Any items? I want these items. With the item, want to fight you. Oh, that's what. Yes. Super effective, yes. Bitch. Don't send no more fight, man. God damn, I don't fight nobody else. Much fighting business, you know. The fuck is this? Girl, you're not old enough to fight. You know what? Can you poison somebody? Absorb? Let's absorb, yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, well. Let's use this one and then try bulldoze, right? In I'll be go. God! Alright, no, I need to like... Where is my... I need my item on which fainted Pokemon can give this shit the business. Oh, you not that. So you can. Only you and you can, okay? Alright. I don't swap. Revive you, damn. Wait, hold up. Which one was? Yeah, let's use it on Onyx. You are dead. Thank you. it. Anybody else want to come fight me? Anybody else? Jeez, I'm peeing. Oh. I don't feel like tired and gonna do some big shit. Oh, he swam all the way here. It swam. That little shit? It's okay. What the fuck is that? What is that? It's evolving. Oh shit, into what? Oh bitch. It got time today. It got time. Run up in it now. Come run up in it. Our next lightning strike, dear God, we can't take no more fighting business. Wait, what? The fuck? Blood cleat, alright now, no longer puny I see. Very much so. Yeah, you're big now, sir. You're big bad. Big. I have to fight him too, no. No, Aaron, look at shit. Feed him to him, little shit. Are you seeing this, Evie? Are you seeing this shit? Growlithe, Arcanine, Big Dog, Big Vampire Dog. I don't see the difference. The puny one is now the big boss. May I tell you? I don't know. I'm not gonna fight him, am I? I don't want to fight it. Oh, God. No. Shit, man. I don't want to do that again. Fucking bumble club. Fine. me prepare a bit. Let me just, you know, check on my stuff. You know? So like, oh, you faint? Three of you guys is not welcome here. Okay? Oh, wait. There we go. Now we're ready. Help. I don't want to do this. I don't want to fight him. People want to fight him. The panda, you want to fight that? He might walk upon the lava, people. I should fight that. Fuck my life. Mama Clot. Hey. Fuck. Shit, I'm not giving me a chance, you know. It's so fucking quick. Aha. Shit. And I fling those balls at me, ain't it? I'm still gonna try. I was ready. Was not ready. Do it again. Do that. Oh, restart. Okay. So I can't. So oh, I'm gonna dodge that one, you know. It's not at that, it keeps on pointing it right down there. No Pokemon? Okay. I sent my Pokemon in. Thank you. Why is my Pokemon not getting sent in? Fuck it. The thing said to send in your Pokemon. Huh? Avoid it. Okay. That helps. Hi, Chaos. Let's do that same move again, because why the hell not? Way to freaking dodge that. I'm gonna burn that lava. Alright, this is not working. Where is it? Oh, okay. Do the same moves. Let me cancel. That's some bullshit. Let's use it to the best of our abilities. It might kill me. It's gonna kill me. Could I use this the whole time? Okay. Now I know. Super effective. Let's try bulldoze. Did I ever do that before? Okay. The way. Aha. Time my jumps and do it now. Whoa, whoa. This tight ass spot. Fuck you. Fuck you straight to hell. the fuck? People love the plate there, I guess, alright? What the fuck? What? Can't start up with dead first. Let me just start over. The things I have to shoot these things. Shoot these things, not his head. So there's him and then there's the anal bead. Let's use what's left of him. What the fuck is that? Kill him, no, kill him, kill him, kill him. I don't want to use the thing yet. No, not using that thing yet. That could be a last resort, Mr. Cadaver. Then a Pokemon and do battle. Will you attack first or let me attack first? Of course. Before. The fuck is that? Maybe we'll see where it do. Okay. Oh, why that block it then? Trying to turn the other way. Oh.
the whole. It's going to fucking ride my dreams. I don't like this fucking thing. Oh, okay, hold on. I think. Let's show you, say it though. Oh, it does? Okay. I set my fucking Pokemon with the shit, man. Why don't I fling? Y'all see me flinging my shit. Is there, wait, I mean continue, but I didn't want to continue. It might be, it don't. Wait, I mean continue. Send in a Pokemon. Thank you. Back to the head on this. And all of those moves are effective. Super effective. Salty. That looks nice. 90, yes. 90. I'm missing fools. Wait, what? I'm not gonna get too close to him. Thank you. Oh. Should I use him first? He doesn't want to damage. Why you telling me this so? What the f- stop? That does not work. Oh wait, what happened? Nope, not me. Oh fuck. No. There's no, cannot go up in the up more. Shit, gotta go. party. I'll try that one more time. The fuck? Okay, so there, and there, okay. Oh, you jump out yourself, sir. Oh. Could catch him and look useful. No, you won. That's close. Now how the fuck do I do this? I can't. Or can I? No. Uh-oh. Gotta go. I'm coming back to this tomorrow because this is some bullshit and I need to wake up in 4 hours. So I'm gonna come back to this on tomorrow's stream. Yeah, I'ma try, God knows I'ma try for 9 o'clock tonight. Yeah, tonight. So I'ma just call it now. Thank you very much for watching and I'ma see you in a few hours. So, bye-bye.